Welcome to Georgeway Math TV.
Okay, so I'm being given this question right here. How am I going to do it? Grab the line y equals 2x minus 7. First, I have to make sure it's in the equation of a line form, which is y equals mx plus b. So is this in that form? Yes, it is. Oh, okay. So if it was not in that form, I would have to change it to this form, have y by itself. But it is. So I'm good. So now I'm going to go ahead and graph. But when I'm graphing, I always start at my y-intercept. And the y-intercept is always a number without the x. So my y-intercept is negative 7. So that's where I'm going to start at. So on the y, where is negative 7? Where is negative 7? That is negative 7. So I'm going to put a point right there. And now the slope goes second. And this is how I was taught it should be. So again, I put my point at the y-intercept, which is negative 7. And now I'm going to do the slope. The slope should always be a fraction. Here it's not, so any whole number is over 1 anyway. So I put over 1 right here. So at the y-intercept, slope is positive 2 over 1. So if the top number is positive, I know I have to go up. If it was negative, I go down. So always at the y-intercept, I'm either going to go up or down first, depending on what the sign for the top number is. So it's a positive. So at the y-intercept, I'm going up 2 times. 1, 2. But I'm not supposed to put any point there yet. The bottom number is a positive 1. So if it's a positive, I go right. If it was a negative, I would have gone left. So it's I went up 2 times for the top. Now it's a positive 1. So I'm going to go to the right 1 time. And then I'll just draw a line through it. It has to be straight now. Let's see. And that's it.
Please don't forget to subscribe, tap the bell to be notified for new videos, and share.